expressing animism today.
Animism.
With the name energy. Yes.
Animism.
Energy.
Can you repeat the definition?
Animism. Energy in everything, in all life forms. If you look at a rock, you can look at inanimate objects and you will see a form in them. And in these shells, we can see faces. We see fetuses in these shells. You will see it in trees, plants, rocks, even in old buildings. The next time you see a building that has collapsed or been reconstructed, look at it as bones, right? Because it's the bones of that structure. People's energy has gone into building that thing. Mm. So in everything we see here, there's energy, there's a life form. This tree is amazing. I'm gonna have to sketch this one.
Uh-oh, bring your creativity out.